morning. Today in science, I'm going to do new lesson children from 7th to 2 textbook. New lesson, lesson number 3, weather. First lesson you have learned, is it? We need air. In second lesson we have learned, we need water. Now we'll go with the third lesson, weather. So what is weather, children? So weather is the day. How the day will be? Whether the day is hot or cold, or it's rainy, or it's a cloudy, or it is a windy day. So how the day will be, we'll call it as the weather. Okay, see children, weather will be keep on changing every day, children. Okay, example, if you take yesterday, if it was a very hot day, means today it is rainy. Okay, then maybe tomorrow it is a cloudy day, or what day we can't say, okay, how the weather will be. Okay, so weather will be keep on changing every day. So not only every day, children, sometimes what will happen, in a single day only the weather will change. Example, if you take from morning till afternoon, it will be very bright sun, maybe it will be very hot also. Then suddenly what will happen, it will turn into a cloudy day, and after few hours what will happen, it will start raining. Okay, so weather will change in a single day also, children. So now, what are the types of weather you have? I'll teach you, children. See, types of weather. Hot and sunny day. So hot and sunny day means, you know, children, say, in summer, how the days will be? In summer, the days will be very hot and sun shines very brightly. You know, is it, children, all of them? Be very hot. And you will start sweating. Yes or no? You will be sweating more during the summer days. Then you don't feel like going outside only, children, because it will be very hot. So you sit, you like to sit indoors only. So under the fans or air conditioners or coolers you want to sit. So without that we can't sit inside the house. Okay, so when we want to go outside during summer season times, what will happen, some of them will wear sunglasses also, children, is it? The sun will be bright, shining brightly, so they use sunglasses also. So in the sunny days, the summer season, you will wear cotton cloth, is it or not, children? So in the summer, you will wear sweaters, children? No. So in the summer, you like to wear cotton cloths to keep our body cool. Then in the summer times, when you go outside, you feel like sitting under the shady trees. Is it so nice? You will feel like to sit under the shady trees. It will be very nice to sit under the shady trees. So in the summer, what will happen? You feel like drinking more water. Yes or no, children? In summer, you'll drink lot of water. Right? So you don't feel like drinking lot of water in winter. Right? So in summer, you like to drink lot of water. If you keep on feeling thirsty, you'll drink lot of water. Then you feel like drinking juice. Is it, children? Then you feel like having ice creams also. Yes or no, children? So then, if the weather in a year, there are hot and sunny days for some months, it will continue. So that will say as a summer season. Next is a cold day, children. So cold day means, you know, all knows, is it? Now during the winter months. Winter months means we'll say from December to February, children. How the weather will be? It is very cold. So during that time, there will be a snowfall on the mountains, children. Okay, then the weather is very cold and you feel like wearing sweaters. Yes or no, children? You don't feel like wearing cotton clothes because you feel very cold. So that time you use sweaters, then you use blankets all. Then you feel like drinking juice, children, during winter season? No. You feel like taking ice creams? No. So in the winters, in the cold days, you feel like taking hot tea, coffee or soups. Okay, so that is all about the cold day. Windy days. How the windy days will be? Okay, see children, you can see this picture now. How windy days? Okay, so that days strong winds will blow on a windy trailer. Okay, the wind will be very strong. What happens? The leaves from the trees also, it will fall. You would have seen. Then sometimes the trees also fall down, children. Okay. Then sometimes such strong wind can hurt us if you are not careful. If you are not very careful, what will happen? We will get hurt. Okay. So during that windy days, when the wind is strong, we must not go outside. So the weather is how that day will be. When the wind is blowing, automatically you feel very cold. So the days will be very cold during the rainy days. Next is a rainy day. So all knows children, rainy is it? Likes to play in the rain, is it? Right or no? So rainy days, what happened? There are rainy days for few months in a year. So in a year, you have few months, you'll be having a rainy days. Okay, that season you call it as a rainy season. Continuously there will be a rain, so we'll call that as a rainy season. So during that time, the weather is very cloudy. Most children, the weather will be cloudy, then it starts raining. Then sometimes we hear in the rainy season, you would have heard thunder. Yes or no children, thunder, the sound will come during the rain, is it? Thunderstorm. And lightning also you would have seen, no? Okay, that lightning. Okay, then, so during the rainy season, we use umbrellas, raincoats, okay, then gumboots while we are going outside, okay, to keep us dry. So we use the raincoats, umbrellas all during the rainy day. And what is a cloudy day? Next we go to cloudy day. So sometimes there are clouds in the sky. The sun hides behind the clouds. We say the weather is cloudy. What will happen? The sun will be there, but the sun will hide behind the clouds. So we'll call that day as a cloudy days. And even cloudy days also cooler than sunny days. Even that cloudy days also will be cloudy days. Okay children, now you know all that, what are the types of weather? Hot and sunny day, cold day, windy day, rainy day and a cloudy day. Okay, now we'll go with the seasons. What are the seasons? Okay, so when we'll say weather remains same, when the weather remains same, suppose if it is hot, today is hot and keep on continuously, if it is hot and bright time, we'll say as a summer. Okay, the weather continues for a longer time or a weeks or a month, we'll say as a, we call it as a season. Okay children, now season, we are divided into five different seasons. There are five different seasons. What are the seasons? Spring, summer, monsoon, autumn and winter. So in a year we have five seasons. What are that? Spring, summer, monsoon, autumn and winter. So first we'll go with the spring. What is the spring season children? Okay, so spring season, weather is pleasant and flowers bloom. Spring season, the weather will be very nice and very pleasant. You won't feel like very hot also, you won't feel cold also. It will be very pleasant. Okay, so that time you will see flowers all bloom. During that time, flowers, all flowers will bloom. It will be very beautiful to see. Okay, the flowers are blooming in the spring season. Okay, next, summer season. You know children, summer season, how it will be? You'll get holidays, is it? In school you'll get summer holidays, right? But the days are, how it will be? Days, even nights also, it will be very hot. Not only day, night, I told you, no? Or morning also, afternoon, the night also. Without the fan or AC, you can't, okay? So it will be very hot days. Then next, monsoon. What is monsoon season, children? The monsoon season only, it will rain. So if it is raining, keep on, it is continuously raining for 1 week or 1 month, keep on continuing, we'll say as the monsoon. During monsoon it will rain. Next, autumn. Autumn means in that season trees shed leaves. I think so you would have seen children, sometimes the trees, from the trees the leaves all shed. There will be no leaves, only more leaves will be spread on the ground, on the road also the scene. Many leaves will be fallen. Then what will happen? You would have seen that trees will be without leaves. Most of the trees all will shed. So during autumn, the trees will shed the leaves. Next, winters. Winter season, how will be children? You all know. And all know the days are very cold. The winter season, the days will be very cold. So what are the five seasons? Spring, summer, monsoon, autumn and winter. Okay, so now you all children, what are the seasons all? Okay, so you have to read this lesson every day children. Okay.
Children, now we'll read the lesson. Open page number 122. Lesson number 3, weather. The weather changes every day. Some days are hot, some are cold. Some days are windy, some are dry. At times, the sky is cloudy. It rains on some days. On other days, the wind blows very fast. This is called weather. Weather is the condition outdoors, like how windy, hot or cold it is outside. Weather keeps on changing. It changes from day to day. Sometimes it also changes many times in a single day. A hot and sunny day may turn into a cloudy day or a windy day in a few hours. Types of weather. Hot and sunny day. In summer, the days are very hot. The sun shines very brightly on a hot day. We feel warm and sweat a lot. We wear light cotton clothes that keep our bodies cool. Some people wear dark sunglasses. We like to sit indoors under fans, coolers or air conditioners, that is ACs. And outdoors, we sit under shady trees. We feel thirsty and drink plenty of water. We like to drink cold drinks and eat ice creams. People enjoy going to a beach or for a swim. In a year, there are hot and sunny days for some months. This is called the summer season. Cold day. It is cold during the winter months, December to February. There is snowfall in the mountains. The weather is very cool on a cold day. We wear woolen clothes to keep ourselves warm. We use heaters and blankets. We like to drink hot soup, coffee or tea, warm milk on a cold day. Windy days. Strong winds blow on a windy day. It blows away leaves. Sometimes trees fall down. Such strong wind can hurt us if we are not careful. The weather is mostly cool on windy days. Rainy days. There are rainy days for a few months in a year. These months are called the rainy season. The weather is cloudy and wet. It rains during these days. Sometimes we hear thunder and see lightning in the sky. We use umbrellas, raincoats and gumboots while going out to keep ourselves dry. Cloudy days. Sometimes there are clouds in the sky. The sun hides behind the clouds. We see that the weather is cloudy. Cloudy days are cooler than sunny days. Seasons. When the weather remains the same for a few weeks or months in a year, it is called a season. We divide our year into seasons according to the weather. There are 5 different seasons. That is spring. Weather is pleasant and flowers bloom. Summer. Days and nights are hot. Monsoon. It rains in this season. Autumn. Trees shed leaves. Winter. Days are cold. Children, now we'll do the textbook exercise. Open page number 125. A being fill in the blanks. First one, the sun shines very dash on a hot day, very brightly. Write here, brightly. B R I G H T L Y, brightly. Second one, in summer we wear light dash clothes that keeps our body cool. Cotton. C O T T O N, cotton. Third one, we wear woolen clothes to keep ourselves warm. W A R M, warm. Fourth one, strong winds blow on a dash day, windy day. W I N D Y, windy day. Fifth one, on rainy days the weather is dash and dash, cloudy and wet. Cloudy. C L O U D Y, cloudy and wet. W E T, wet. Second main, B main. Write T for true and F for false statement. First one, on cold days we feel thirsty and drink plenty of water. It's a false. Write here F. Okay, second one, the sun shines very brightly on a hot day, true. So write T. Third one, in winter we wear woolen clothes to keep ourselves warm, true. Write here T. Turn the page, come to next page. Fourth one, the sun shines very brightly on a cloudy day, false. False. Okay, fifth one, we divide our year into seasons according to the weather, true. Write here T. Okay, next, come to D main. Find the names of five seasons hidden in the word search. So you have to find the five seasons, children. Here it is hidden inside the grid. So you have to find out and you have to circle that. So first one, you can see here only, summer. Can you see this, children? S-U-M-M-E-R. So put a circle for this, children, summer. Then in the first line itself you have spring, S-P-R-I-N-G, spring season, is it? So circle this, spring. Next year, see the third row here, monsoon. You have M-O-N-S-O-O-N, monsoon. So circle for monsoon. Next, you have your winter, W-I-N-T-E-R, winter. So circle for winter. Next year, autumn, here A-U-T-U-M-N. So circle for autumn. Okay, children, now you got the five seasons right here. Summer and your winter, spring, monsoon and autumn. So write neatly, children. Thank you, children.